欢迎大家收看东森 Easy 新闻一周精华。首先要看到的是，好莱坞的暑假强档推出了漫画迷等待很久的超级英雄美国队长，他现在呢要在大荧幕出击了。夹着第一个正宗美国英雄的称号，美国队长要带给所有的观众什么样原汁原味的美国精神呢？欢迎收看这个星期的好莱坞周报。
当然很奇怪哦，这个七月是美国国庆过了，我们怎么还在挥舞美国国旗哦？其实大家都知道，哎，美国这个星条旗所代表的就是所谓的美国精神。那这样的精神当然是一向是好莱坞电影公司所最喜欢的题材哦。那如果我们把美国精神再加上超级英雄这样的题材混在一起，哎呦，不但政治正确，通常票房也的确是正确哦。这个星期所上映的 Captain America 美国队长讲的就是这样的情节。那大家千万别小看它，因为 Captain America 可是大家所熟知的钢铁人 Iron Man、 Hulk 绿巨人浩克的老大哥，而且他们都同样出自于 Marvel 漫画公司里面的超级英雄。到底 Captain America 多精彩，我们进一步来了解他。
Rogers, Steven.
Just give me a chance.
Sorry, son.
I'm saving your life.
General Patton has said that wars are fought with weapons, but they are won by men.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I could do this all day.
Our goal is to create the greatest army in history.
I should be going with you. Look, I know you don't think I can do this.
This isn't a back alley, Steve. It's war.
But every army begins with one man.
Five tries in five different cities. I can offer you a chance.
He will be the first in a new breed of super soldier.
Why me? Because the weak man knows the value of strength, knows the value of power.
That wasn't so bad.
That was penicillin.
We are going to win this war because we have the best men.
Now, Mr. Stark.
And they will personally escort Adolf Hitler to the gates of hell.
Tara.
Your task won't be simple.
Who the hell are you? The first of many.
Your enemy is not what you expect.
This is why you were chosen.
What do you think?
I think it works.
苏菲英雄果然是不一样哈。那当然，大家看到 Captain America 美国队长里面最重要的是那个带有美国国徽的盾牌啊，我们这边没有，很抱歉。但是我们可以跟大家解释哦，大家另外一定注意到，这个在变成 Captain America 之前的那个男生哦，其实 Steve Rogers 其实又瘦又小，可是怎么打的好像很像类固醇 steroid 的那种东西哦，可是变得又高又壮哈。在电影里面到底怎么做到嘞？我们让这个导演和男主角来告诉大家他们到底怎么办到的。
And when everybody saw the movie and compared to the real you, and everybody said, how is that possible?
Yeah, it's all me throughout the film. It's me doing the body motions and they just kind of shrink the body down.
What do you think makes Captain America so special compared to the other superheroes?
Well, I think it's about the fact that he was chosen. You know, most superheroes get their powers through birth or by accident. Based on who he is as a man, his characters and his qualities give him this opportunity.
He just told me it's all the CGI thing, so how can you make it work so perfectly?
The process of doing that was really complicated. We had to shoot the scene, and then we would take
everyone out and put Chris in front of a green screen and shoot that separately, and then we'd shoot an empty pass with nothing in it, and then we'd shoot the other characters without Chris in it, and because we knew we had to combine all these things once we shrunk him down. And it was, it took, you know, the entire post-production period to do it right.
God. 好莱坞的电影特效其实真的做得出神入化，连这样的特效我们都做得出来，其实哇，真的让人家非常的惊讶。那当然，我们刚刚提过，整个 Captain America 跟 Iron Man 跟所谓的绿巨人浩克三个其实是好兄弟，而且在漫画书里面他们之后会组成一个超人联盟，叫做 Avenger 复仇者联盟啊。那这部片更是明年的一个英雄片的一个超级大片，大家都很期待。因此，如果大家常常去看 Marvel 的英雄电影的里面，都会等到最后面去看，哎，到底 Iron Man 或者 Hulk 会有什么发展？当然，这部戏也一样哦。往这边卖个关子，大家看完影片以后千万不要走，等一下就会知道 Captain America 最后到底是怎么变成 Avenger 里面的一员。这就是这期的好莱坞周报，我们下一次再见。